Hi guys, here's Pupa, and today we are going to be configuring a proxy on the MacBook via OpenVPN. And to avoid any confusion, you need to understand that the sites you go to will not see the VPN connection, because in this case, OpenVPN is just the appliance that we use to connect the proxy. It completely tunnels all of your device traffic, so your information is as secure as it can be. So let's begin. The first thing we need is the OpenVPN Connect application. The second is a configuration file of the proxy provider. Let's move on the first part. We need to download OpenVPN Connect. The link to the official site can be found in the description to this video, or you can Google OpenVPN Connect for Mac. Go to the site, click on Download OpenVPN Connect version 3. After a complete download of the file, double-click on it. A selection window opens where, depending on the operating system of our device, we choose a package of installation files. In my case, Mac with Apple Silicon chip. The Install OpenVPN Connect window opens, click Continue, and then Continue again. Click Agree to confirm that you agree with the software license agreement. Click Install and confirm with your Touch ID or your MacBook password that you want to install the application. I attach the Touch ID. The installation was completed successfully. Close the window. OpenVPN Connect install is no longer needed, so confirm the offer to remove it. Opening the OpenVPN Connect application and moving on the second part, namely the configuration file, or in short, just config. I use proxies from Astra Proxy Service. In everyday life, it helps me to connect the resources like OpenAI, Spotify and others that are not available in my country. And in my work, very briefly, it's very useful for the social networking. Of course, I only mentioned how I use it, but in general, Astra Proxy is good for a huge number of other things. If you haven't used Astra Proxy yet, you can follow link in description to register your account and get free test of working proxy. If you have an account, you must sign in. Add a proxy with the settings you want in your account. In my case, I just need to choose a location and provider. So I select the country, city, and provider. And make sure that in the device profile, tunnel mode, you choose macOS, as this is the operating system of our device. Then click on save. A proxy will appear with a button, TCP connection tunnel, macOS download config. If you already have a proxy, then click on edit and only in the part device profile, tunnel mode, choose macOS and click save. And the proxy will have an edit button, TCP connection tunnel, macOS download config. Now that we have a proxy with config, we download the config file. Hover your cursor over the Show Download section to see a pop-up window with the downloaded configuration file. Double-click on it, and the message about importing the .ovpn file will appear. Click on OK, connect, and wait for a successful connection. The on-off icon should light up green. This will mean that the proxy is connected. But if you get a message like connection timeout, I sincerely congratulate you. You probably live in a country like Turkmenistan or Uzbekistan, where most or all providers block proxies. At least OpenVPN cannot be connected. Use other ways to connect a proxy. I'll add links to other methods. When we need to disconnect the proxy, we click again on the on-off icon. Visually, the on-off icon will be grayed out and the traffic will stop going through the proxy. That's all for now. Thanks for being with me. Leave likes and comments. Your opinion available to me. Hugged, lifted, and spun everyone. See you in the next videos.